What's up, vlogger fam? It's your boy Mark Quick King. Last night we had the Thursday night game against the Chiefs. Your boy was sick as a dog, but I made it. I made it through. Shoot, we got a couple of days off back to back. And right now I'm trying to figure out when am I gonna post this video. Yeah, your boy about to send this video to Travis Kelce. Just to see if I did it right. Just need his input for a little bit. Let's see. I think it was pretty close. Let's go back and review it. Close. What's good? Got my little sister and her friend Vicky here.
Hey.
We live right now. She's trying to put me on this new song, so we're finna see what it's talking about.
I'm on a high. I'm on a flying.
Staying clean. I like it out here. Beautiful view. Oh man, guess what? It's about to go down today, baby. First day off. I feel a lot better than what I did this morning and yesterday and the day before yesterday. So we finna just go out here and ride the streets of San Fran. Let's go.
Just met the owners of Chanel and Dior. But they say I'm spending too much money in the stores. Put up.
Look at who your boy ran into. Hey, then he had to put the shades on, man. Look at him. How you feeling this morning, dog? You don't feel too good right now, do you? Hey, man, where we finna go?
Going back to the wing spot.
To the wing spot. You finna show me a wing spot. I don't feel like you know them that much about wings, but you finna test it out.
Wings. You know I know wings.
You know wings.
I know wings.
So we out here in San Francisco right now. Got my boy Outbar in the building.
Hey,
there we are.
There we are.
Watch out.
Hold on. That's a whole bunch of poop right there, man.
How do dogs get comfortable?
Oh my God.
How do dogs get comfortable enough to do this on concrete and grass right here? There ain't no grass nowhere.
Right, we in the city, man.
That's what I'm saying. we're
back up.
Ran into my boy Outbar out here in the city. We're on my skateboard and just appeared out of nowhere.
Man, I'm super impressed that this dude's got an electrical.
An electrical longboard. Look at this. Again, no, watch out. Nas, watch out. This is my little boy, man.
Oh,
right
look
here.
Up for that too.
Watch out.
Boy, it's hot. Right
here. check this out.
Add this to the
outfit.
I'm trying to kill the king.
I don't know what's worse.
Here, you take this, man. I'm trying to kill the king. You ain't gonna have me responsible for killing the king, man. We'll catch y'all around somewhere. So I'm back right now. We're in a very scary current situation. I don't know what's going on right now, but. We got Flint, Michigan in here.
It's actually a pretty tight fit here. Oh my God.
What's he doing?
Bruh.
He's gonna break the whole door.
What's going on there, Flint?
Oh man.
Good job. I don't know what's going on.
No, keep going. Try it again. Yeah, bro, how you do that?
Dang, man.
You can bend over that.
Usually there's a little bit of space in there.
Dang, bro. I thought you had it. Still here with my boy Scooter. Hey. Do the peace sign at y'all. So we finna go on a mission today. It's gonna be a very, very unique day. I'm gonna show y'all. Just keep riding along with you. Put the seatbelt on. Put the seatbelt at, Scooter. Right here, y'all can just ride on my seatbelt. Yo, so while we on this trip right now, we got 8-year NFL vet, Daniel Scooter.
Hello.
Oh boy, so me and Scooter's been friends for a while, and I remember before we played the Niners one day, I saw him walking in the middle of the field. Man, we playing the Niners this year, man. I'm gonna mess with Scooter. So me, y'all know how crazy I am. I run up to Scooter to the middle of the 50-yard line. I'm like, Scooter, what's good? He said, can't. Get the away from me right now. And I was like, are you serious? So Scooter, tell us, why did you decide to do that day?
Because linebackers live a rough life. You know what I mean? We can't just be out there having fun.
Is it because we don't hit as much? I gotta hit.
I'm an angry player, you know what I mean? I gotta be out there angry. Can't be playing around with you.
Don't mess with linebackers, a defensive lineman, before a game, because they ain't got time for all that. This is Mark Quick King coming to you live. Hey Uber, where you taking us, man? What you think, Scooter? Yeah. You excited?
I am.
How's it feel to be friends with your favorite punter?
I don't hang out with punters.
Is there a crack up the bomb signal for
him? I think so. Very loud. Very loud.
So we up here at the lighthouse right now. As you can see, you got the light in the house. We out here with this beautiful, gorgeous view right now. Look at it. Oh my God. Oh my God. What you think, man?
It's amazing.
Oh my God. I like it. Look at the ship. Looks like a ship. It's crazy. Oh, it's a dolphin right there. Is that Free Willy? Willy! Willie!